Hi there, my name is Jacob and I'm an environment artist for Quixel at Epic Games. I am very excited to finally share this extensive tutorial series with you in which we'll go over every major step we took in creating this environment. We'll cover everything from blockout to asset creation, new tools available in 4.26, lighting, foliage, set dressing, and optimization to show you how we created this interactive real-time demo. For this series, we made sure to include the key people that have worked on this project with us to give you the opportunity to look into the broad spectrum of responsibilities and expertise that come with the creation of such a project. So stay tuned for professional insights and tricks from Victor Oehmann, Chris Murphy and Matt Osterley. As always, we've made sure to allow free access to the entire project files on the Unreal Engine Marketplace for you to download and dive into. You'll be able to conveniently find direct links to all tutorials that are part of this series in the description below. Now, thank you all so much for watching. I hope you'll enjoy the thorough breakdown of our demo. If you have any thoughts or questions, feel free to add them to the comments of this video. And, as always, I can't wait to see you in the next one.